Akshita, and I'm back again with cornels. So today I'm gonna be doing my first challenge in my channel. So there's an app called Wanna Draw, and in that app, basically it gives us two choices and we have to combine both of the choices to make our own different character or a painting or a drawing. So today I'm gonna be doing that. So without wasting any time, let's get it. This is the app called Wanna Draw, and as you can see, what I have to do is I have to click both of these squares or both of these options, and then it will randomly choose a option for me, and then I have to combine both of those things to make a unique character or design. So let's do that.
A few moments later.
So I got the bee from the bee movie as a ballerina. So this is the thing that I have to do. So let's sketch the idea first. By the way, I also did two more challenges of the same app on a draw. So I did these and these yesterday, though it's not the best thing, but I just did it. I don't know how the bee looks from the bee movie. So I'm gonna be just taking a reference photo of that to see how the bee actually looks, and then gonna make it over here. Okay, so that's how my idea looks like right now, and now I'm gonna be erasing it to make it a little bit light, and then I will be outlining it. I did the outline, and now I'm gonna be coloring it or painting it. Basically, I'm gonna paint it with my new watercolor. So I'm gonna be doing that. Okay, so this is how it looks, and this is the final product, and I really like it. Also like the background that I did, and here's the main character over here. As you can see, I made a tutu over here, and then a ribbon hairband. So yeah, that is it for the character. Okay, so that is it for today's video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share my channel, and let's get to 200 subscribers. Also, don't forget to open the notification bell so you may notify when the new video is coming. Also, comment down below what else videos you want me to make, so I would get some ideas and I would actually use those ideas for my videos. So be sure to do that, and now, bye-bye!